my god, just die. Just die. God damn you, son of a bitch. Oh my god. Well, hello, JC. JC boy.
Let's go! You too, motherfucker!
Come on. Let's do it! Where are you? Oh my god. So much hits! What is this bullet sponge? Ubisoft, what the fuck? This is really what they do now? Just add a bullet sponge? This fucking game? Really? I don't know. It's so boring. It's a fucking, I don't know. Fuck. so fun. Right, Ubisoft? This is the kind of fun you wanted, eh? Hey, Ubisoft? True. Goddamn true. That bar is looking pretty low. Finally. Oh, let's freaking go. That was so shit. Oh my god. Oh, let's see the scoreboard. 190,000. Okay. Fuck yeah. Fuck you. Oh my god. Oh.
No! I see it. I see all of it.
Really?
My eyes were looking out. When they should have been looking in.
In. True. Truvas. True. Finally, okay. Yes! Woo! Cutscene, let's freaking go. Whew. Yeah. Finally!
You know, if death ever came for me, I think I would grab it by the throat.
This is so awesome!
And I would kill it.
You would kill death?
You would kill death.
Huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then.
Getting pretty sanic right now.
Have a conversation with God. But what would you say to God, huh?
Huh.
I would have a cold beer with God on a sunny beach.
Nice.
But what would you say to God?
Oh. Talking to a tennis ball is the first thing I would do. Man.
God.
So good.
Lean back.
Lean back.
You're blocking the sunlight.
Oh man, that's crazy.
That is really, really funny, huh?
Man.
I love you, little buddy. You know, you and I.
Wow.
We're gonna do some big things together.
Big things, really big stuff.
Boss.
Boss.
Yes? I love you more.
Whoa. Oh, man. Finally, that's the DLC done, and moving on to the pagan one, I just got the trophy definition of insanity, just so you know how perfect this moment is right now. Yeah. Die. Freaking die. Just get away from me. Oh. I've killed all of them and I still don't have what I want. It's impossible. And I need to get out of here.
They're gone.
For good.
Come back.
Leave.
Oh, Daddy.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's okay. Although I've killed them all. It's okay. It's okay, man. Let's use all the throw knives I couldn't use for some reason. Fuck yeah. So we're out! Finally! Woo!
You remember me a little differently.
Oh my god.
Don't you? I love you, Pagan.
Mm-hmm. Me
but
too.
But it's too late for us. I know
rejection.
You know that. Goodbye.
Yeah, I've heard this before, but I want a cutscene now that doesn't have anything to do with whatever that was.
Hello?
Hello.
What? Gary? Is it what?
Well, it's not a cutscene, I mean.
Okay, good.
That's okay, I guess.
If you're listening to this, I am dead.
No way.
Or just, you know, on vacation or something.
Probably
doesn't
on
really
vacation.
Matter. I'm sure by now you're busy silencing dissidents and enjoying lavish clifftop dinners. I just have one last thing
to mention.
You don't think I really sunk all this country's money into gold statues, do you? Don't be stupid.
No.
I was starting to get a little tired of America meddling in my personal affairs without consequence. I mean, closing trade, sending the CIA, trying to hire you to off me or something. It really pissed me off. So, beneath this palace is, what would you call it, a stock? A heap? A gaggle? An enormous fucking vault of nuclear weapons, a fuck ton of them, pointed right at America.
America.
Probably, I don't know, somewhere near Montana, to be exact. Doesn't matter.
I know what this is. You probably don't get the reference, but I know what the reference is. I'll explain you later.
Do warn me first, would you? Enjoy the power, RJ. You deserve it. Love always. Uncle Pagan. Now, how do I press
I don't know. I know that one thing I know, I'm not sure how RJ is connected to Far Cry 5, but RJ has to be responsible for bombing half of Montana in Far Cry 5's ending. What's a king to a god? And I just finished this freaking DLC. Yes.
Me strength. Embrace death, child.
Forgive me, God, for straying.
Yes, all is forgiven, my child. Doubt has made you stronger. It has made you more obedient. This is good.
Sorry, I can't come to the phone right now. I'm busy growing our little sprout. So leave me a message. God bless.
Hey, baby. It's me. I'm just calling to make sure you got the Sarah's okay. I worry a little. Have a good time tonight, okay? And, it'll be great to see Sarah, and I know you guys have a lot to catch up on. And, I am going to, I got a plan and a project for tonight. I'm going to build the crib while you're gone. So, you have a good time, and enjoy the chat, and enjoy dinner, and when you get back, there will be a surprise waiting for you. No, it's going to be good, I promise. Miss you already. Bye.
Sorry, I can't come to the phone right now. I'm busy growing our little sprout. So leave me a message. God bless.
Hey. So I've been trying to put the crib together. It's looking pretty good. There's supposed to be four sides to it, right? No, I'm kidding. It's finished. And I feel pretty good about things. I'm not saying you shouldn't check it over, but it looks good. I think our baby's gonna have sweet dreams in that crib someday. I love you. Call me back as soon as you get this, okay?
Sorry, I can't come to the phone right now. I'm busy growing our little sprout. So leave me a message. God bless.
Hey, baby, it's me. I haven't heard from you, and usually you're pretty good about calling me back, so just give me a call, okay? I'm worried. I love you so much. Can't wait to kiss that belly when you get back home. Bye.